Hello guys! Welcome back po ulit sa ating YouTube channel. So this time ay andito pa rin tayo sa gold. So plano ko sa gold ay mag-sell ngayon. Okay, so sell tapos stop loss ako dito. Okay, so try natin guys. So sell tayo. Yan, stop loss dito. Okay, so kapag ma-hit yan ay maglo-loss tayo ng $2.64 yung matatalo natin. Okay? So, yan guys. Number one rule talaga sa pag-trade, always put a stop loss. Okay? Kung ma-hit man yan ay okay lang. Loss lang yung na-experience natin. Kaysa trade tayo ng trade, walang stop loss. Ang worst case scenario niyan guys ay sunog yung capital natin. Okay? So yun. Okay. So syempre take profit tayo. Saan ba? Dito. Okay, take profit tayo. Pwede na siguro 3.5. Yan. $3.47 yung take profit natin. Okay, antayin lang natin guys. So, how much this one in peso? 3.47 times 55. Oh, 190 pesos yan. Okay, tignan natin. Okay, as of now, nasa $1 na tayo, guys. So, again, pwede naman natin i-manually close yan, guys. So, pwede natin i-manually close current profit natin. Okay. Tignan natin, guys. Okay, $1. Okay, 1.5, 1.6. Okay, so parang settle tayo sa $3, no? Pwede na siguro, guys. $3. Yan. $3. Go, go, go. Come on, guys. Come on, man. I-hit po na yan. Come on. One more. Hit. Bumabalik pa rin. So, okay. Yan, $2. Yun. One more. $2 already, $2. Yan, 2.35. $3. Okay. $3. Come on. So parang mahihit na guys yung $3 natin na target. Okay, yun. So $3. So tignan natin sa history. So dito, yan, pumasok tayo ng 2,346. Stop loss natin ay 2,348. Yung take profit natin ay 2,343. Okay, so madali lang yung 150 pesos. Okay, so that's all guys. So I hope na-enjoy kayo or meron kayong natutunan sa video natin ngayon. Okay? Bye-bye!